It's a reworking of an old idea of mine, where you put all the A's that you can play on each string together as one chord, which I'll call A. And then you take a finger off at a time, take the two off. So it starts with 2, 9, 5, 0. Then you take the two off. Then you take the five off, and then you move the nine down to one, and you get an A7, which allows you very simply to play a D chord, sensibly, musically. And this is the way it's worked out. I'm calling this one the Swinging Ukulele.